Hello and welcome, I'm the Ghost Sabotage. And apparently, Pentagon warns that cyber attacks will be seen as acts of war. So, deliberate cyber attacks by any foreign nation on vital computer networks in the United States may be considered an act of war that could be met by a full-blown military response, say officials in Washington, even, or whatever. Anyway, the stern warning comes from as the Pentagon hurries to complete a new policy blueprint on defending Americans' transport, power, and defense systems against enemies digitally insinuating themselves with malicious intent into the country's cyber nervous system. A response to a cyber incident or attack on the U.S. would not necessarily be a cyber response. All appropriate options would be on the table, said Pentagon spokesman Colonel Dave Lapin, a defense official, told the Wall Street Journal, if you shut down our power grid, maybe we will put a missile down one of your smoke stacks. There's a bit more. I'll leave a link down below to the Independent America's website talking about this think Bob, whatever. So have a nosy if you want or not, whatever floats your boat. So until next time, ladies and gentlemen, laters.